So, is everybody just ignoring the fact that Tesla just made $272 million out of thin air, and they didn't even sell all their Bitcoin to do it? They just sold a small portion of it. Tesla just made 272, 200. This number is just so crazy that I'm struggling to actually say the numbers. Tesla just made $272 million in profit after buying and selling Bitcoin. Tell me what other company in the world does that? What other company in the world has ever done anything like this? There aren't any that I can think of. There aren't. Joey Klender reports for Tesserati. Tesla CFO Zachary Kirkhorn says that Tesla trimmed its Bitcoin position by 10% during the Q1 earnings call. Tesla announced that it sold some of its Bitcoin investment during Q1 2021, and it profited $272 million from the sale. That's pure profit. In early February, Tesla released a 10K filing with the Securities and Exchange Commission, the SEC, where it detailed a massive $1.5 billion investment in Bitcoin, a cryptocurrency that has gained massive value in the past 12 months. Now, guys, as you would have heard, if you're a fan of Cathie Wood, Cathie is predicting that Bitcoin will continue to rise enormously. And I highly value her opinions and her basically what she tells you is based on huge research. They don't say anything without putting an enormous amount of time and effort into their research, unlike pretty much all of Wall Street, who just say whatever they feel like in the moment. I think that Cathie Wood and ARK Invest put a lot of effort into actually researching what they say before they say it. And if Cathie's saying Bitcoin is a worthwhile investment, then maybe it is. Tesla detailed the sale in the cash flows from investing activity section of its update letter under proceeds from sales of digital assets. It lists $272 million in profits. Tesla says, "We invested an aggregate $1.5 billion in Bitcoin under this policy and may acquire and hold digital assets from time to time or long term. Moreover, we expect to begin accepting Bitcoin as a form of payment for our products in the near future, subject to applicable laws and initially on a limited basis, which we may or may not liquidate upon receipt," the company wrote in the filing. Tesla even detailed how customers could be able to purchase the company's vehicles with Bitcoin in the filing, but it could be subjected to the capital gains tax as it is seen as the sale of an investment. Guys, which other car manufacturer in the world is about to or will ever, at least within the near term, couple of years, accept Bitcoin as a form of payment for its cars? None. However, the electric automaker headed by CEO Elon Musk took some of its Bitcoin investment and decided to let it go, or just decided to make a profit. It detailed the decision in the Q1 2020 update letter and shareholder deck, indicating that the Bitcoin sale, along with other factors, positively contributed to gross margin improvement. Tesla wrote, "Year-over-year positive impacts from volume growth, regulatory credit revenue growth, gross margin improvement driven by further cost reductions." Remember that. Gross margin improvement driven by further cost reductions and sale of Bitcoin, 100 million, 101 million positive impact net of related impairments in restructuring and other line were mainly offset by a lower ASP, increased SBC, additional supply chain costs, R&D investments, and other items. Model S and Model X changeover costs negatively impacted both gross profit as well as R&D expenses. Musk has been a supporter of cryptocurrencies like Bitcoin and Dogecoin. In February, during a Clubhouse session, Musk said, "I do at this point think Bitcoin is a good thing, and I am a supporter of Bitcoin. I think Bitcoin is really on the verge of getting broad acceptance by conventional finance people." Tesla reported a record seventh consecutive quarter of profitability, along with a revenue of $10.4 billion for the first quarter, non-GAAP earnings per share of 0.93, and non-GAAP net income surpassed $1 billion for the first time in the company's history. So, to sum this up, guys, Tesla sold $272 million worth of Bitcoin for a 101 million profit. Now, guys, I know this seems like an unusual thing to do. And how do you feel about it? What do you think about Tesla buying and selling Bitcoin to make a profit? What do you think about Tesla accepting Bitcoin as payment for their cars? Is this a good thing? Does it even matter? Personally, I support Tesla buying and selling Bitcoin. And the same goes for anyone who does their work homework on their investments and makes a profit. I have to say, well done. And in this case, Tesla, well done. And on that note, thank you for watching. Remember to subscribe, and I look forward to seeing you on the next one. Bye bye.